If you absolutely must get up and shout and hoot and holler, please do so out on the back deck where we have a gargantuan television, a full bar, and plenty of lonely bartenders that are craving attention. Be sure to check out the artist merchandise for sale in the lobby when you do. Without any further interruptions, folks, please help me welcome to the stage your first act of the evening. Just finished up with their newest record, which is also my nickname, Easy, Sleazy, and Greasy. Yeah. Please help me in welcoming Andrea Colbert and Mud Mosley.
Thank you. Figured I should wear my best underwear and my most see-through dress, so if you see my leopard undies, it's on purpose. I knew it, okay? Yeah, thank you. Alright, we're gonna play you songs off of Easy Sleazy and Greasy. This next one is not. It'll be on the next album. It's called Hellhounds.
Thank you.
We had a guest performer on our album, Easy Sleazy and Greasy. Have I told you about that album yet? Okay. It's out there, George. Don't go there until after, though, because we're not there. We had J.D. Wilkes sing on a song with us. I don't know if everybody knows. Legendary Chef Shakers with J.D. Wilkes. So he was on this next one, so since he's not here, I'm going to sing the wolf part. Sounds like bad with you.